please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Northern Peripheral Road or NH-248BB, commonly known as Dwarka Expressway, is a 27.6 km long, under construction, 8-lane controlled access highway connecting Dwarka in Delhi to Gurgaon in Haryana. It was envisaged as an alternate route in 2006. Land acquisition started in 2007 and 2008. The construction contract was given to JSR Construction Private Limited and India Bulls Private Limited in April 2011, and the completion date was set to be 31st March 2012. The project missed the deadline as a 4-kilometer stretch of the route faced the land acquisition hurdles. Dividing it into 5 parts will complete the construction of Dwarka Expressway, which is incomplete for 11 years. 5 phases include 5.3 km railway underbridge by Shiva Murthy, 4.2 km railway underbridge to Delhi Haryana border, 10.2 km Basai railway overbridge from Delhi Haryana border, 7.9 km Khedki Dola toll plaza from Basai railway overbridge, expressway to be connected from IGI airport. Road connectivity has a massive impact on real estate development and prices. Dwarka Expressway has given a boost to Gurgaon. It has become a significant real estate investment destination owing to its vast potential for robust growth and expansion in the coming years. It provides an immaculate blend of strategic location, varied residential options, world-class amenities and easy accessibilities via infrastructure development in the area. This construction will benefit nearly 2 lakh families. Some of Dwarka Expressway's leading players are DLF, Adani, Ansal and MRMGF. Completely, there are 156 projects in the Dwarka Expressway.